Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we're talking about bound electrons.